On this feast day of the Annunciation, may you have the attitude of Mary. Mary who said, "Behold the handmaid of the Lord." If I could say every day, "Here I am, Lord," which is a pivotal statement of acceptance, trust in God throughout the sacred scriptures. I wish to live in communion with you. Imitate Mary today. We don't look at our limitations and not go beyond them. That is the secret Mary gave us to being a true disciple of the Lord. May you have her heart and soul in the presence of God. Behold your servant, O Lord. Be it done unto me according to your holy word.